Jambox Breaks here. It's 12:28 a.m. Eastern Time on the 28th of January. We are breaking case break number 22 of Bowman's Best Baseball 2016 PYT. Throw up the list of rules. You guys all know them. Pretty sure you know them too, Bradley. Nothing really applies to this except for the team representation anyway. All right. Here's what we got. We got Michael with the Braves. Red Sox could have Michi. Bradley with the Cubs. White Sox go to Richard, Michael with the Indians, Rockies go to Michi. John with the Tigers, Astros go to Adam, Roddy with the Angels, Dodgers go to Michi. Rick with the Marlins, Brewers, Twins go to Richard. Chad with the Mets, Yankees go to John. Rodney with the Athletics, Phillies go to Rick, Gregory with the Pirates. Padres go to Rick, Roddy with the Marlins, or Mariners. Cardinals go to Jamie, Jays go to Jamie. Butch with the Nats, and 17 combo, Orioles, Reds, Royals, Giants, Rays, Rangers, and D-backs go to Rick. Good luck, everyone. Break it every other week? No, I'm going to get through it and then we're going to move on, man. I got other baseball here. I got 2015 Finest, 2015 Bowman Chrome Jumbo, 2015 NT. I think that's it. And then more Bowman's Best. Oh, and I got two other things, too. I got 2013 Bowman Platinum and I got some 2013 product that hits good, too. I got a lot of stuff, man. A lot of baseball. Yeah, good luck with that, Bradley. Cubs have been tough, bro. That's why I'm cheapest around on them. They were $75 to $100. I lowered them down to 50, man. They don't hit. I think I've gotten 4 hits for them total. And this is case number 22. It's crazy. Nah, John. Why would I do random teams in Topps Finest? It ain't worth it that way. Everything, that's a cheap product. Well, I hit one the other day. Last case. And then they usually go on a drought for 10 cases, and then they hit again. Why do I want to do random teams? John, have you not noticed that random teams take forever to fill up in my room? Like, a lot. They take forever. No, I'm not selling any cases. Oh, got any giant. Oh. Jason, I called him. I had to call him out, dude. It was so. The fact people are buying in that break. Dude, the guy was breaking top jumbo. He's a known scammer, first of all, for photoshopping cards. Secondly, he was posting. He was posting a freaking giant ass box, right? Like 3 feet tall, saying it was Topps update jumbo. I was like, okay, man. I was like, I'm gonna go take a picture, a screenshot of me breaking it. That won't even fit on my desk. And people are buying his break and saying, no, he's not a scammer. He's good. I'm like, no, he's a scammer. And you're buying his breaks like an idiot. Lindor, Ichiro. People just are dumb, man. Felix Hernandez, cracked ice. Margot. Number 250 in the blue. And he was taking the Cubs. Like, he's a Cubs fan. He was taking the Cubs. And then he was charging, what? $20? There's no way he'd make any money on that. Shipping all the cards, $20 a spot for a random team. After, he trust me, he was taking it from everybody. It wouldn't be worth all that work. It wouldn't be worth it. Lewis. All right, we got Ahmed Rosario. Mets. On a Chad, on a refractor. So I had to call him out, man. I stay out of that drama now. I try not to get in it because it's bad for business. But when it's something like that, man, it's you gotta say something. Put people sitting there spending. I mean, that's $20, but time that's $600. He's ripping people off. Corey Ray, he wasn't gonna send the cards. Urias, Adam Jones and Kyle Lewis, Torres. Next up, we got an Altuve and Mancada. Barreto, base auto, Oakland, going to Rodney. Yeah, the box was like 3.5 feet, 4 feet tall. Like, people had dumb to fall for that. On a 6-box case. Myers, McGuire, and Cabrera. John, are you in that? John would get a kick out of it. John, are you in that anything Facebook? The room's a mess. There's 15,000 members. It's some new room. It's an absolute mess. That oh man, it's just so bad. No, not for you, Richard. It's room's a joke. I don't even know what the post is of. They probably got anything collectible, finest auctions thing. It's not the finest room. It's a different one. They tried to copy off it, dude. They just let everybody in. It's like 4,000 scammers and 14,000 members. It's so bad, dude. I had to call the guy out today. Scamming doing breaks. There's guys just posting. What's up, Steve? I know. I never get days off. This guy is just going in and randomly posting breaks, man. No one's ever heard of these people. People are buying into them. Like, they're just dumb. Like, I don't understand why people buy into that stuff. You don't know who the person is. They fake profiles, they're posting breaks, people are buying in them. Like, it just gives us a bad name. If they get ripped off, they're going to be like, oh, well, breakers rip people off. You know? I hope it's still up. It better still be up. I better not have deleted that. It's crazy, John. I'll send you screenshots of it. It's funny. You gotta actually. I'm gonna get you a screenshot of it so you can put it in the scammer room. Swanson, Moncada number 99 for Boston, Severino, Ichiro. There's a maniac. He finally made an appearance again after 10 cases. Phillies, going to Rick Refractor Auto. This one you'd really laugh. I mean, I don't care that people do breaks. It's just that do it with reputable people. Like, I personally, I would never jump in with someone I don't know. I still jump in breaks. Crawford, I just don't understand the mentality of that. Italian, Syndergaard. If something sounds too good to be true, it's too good to be true. McCann and Contreras, Cespedes. We got a Ref Snyder. Oop. Brendan Rodgers, Colorado. Going to Michi. I don't understand it. Oh, dude, it's so funny. It's so funny. If you can get screenshots of it, Jason, see if it's there still. Send it to John. It's so bad. Seager. Braves. And Rogers. I'll send them to him. I got them on my phone. I'll send them to you when we're done, John. You got to share that in this. I hope my post is still there so you can screenshot that too. Share it in the scammer room. It's so bad, dude. Alright, box two. Not a bad start. Dude, he photoshopped the box in and put fake barcodes on it, and he didn't even put the right barcodes on it. That's even funnier. Yeah, the jersey. Steven. I got another one up. I can't believe no one's jumping on it. I thought it would fly. Shot at a couple $100. Dude, them jerseys are selling for like $500. People are buying them like crazy right now because of that. Jason, add John to the room. He'll get accepted right away. And you scroll down, you'll find it, dude. You'll find it. It should be. The whole room's a mess, man. They let people run auctions, razzes. Breaks, no matter anything you want to do, you just go in there and post. It's so bad. We got David Wright, Ichiro, Piscotty, number to 250. Albies, Braves, going to Michael. You can post whatever you want there, man. There's guys putting in their GoFundMe accounts. I mean, it's just, I had to get Jerry out of there. Jerry was. Got me and Adam, and I'm like, Jerry, you gotta get out of that room, dude. It's gonna be a mess. It just started like 2 months ago. Cano, Betts, Snell, Arenado. And there's already 15,000 members. Like, the guy just lets. And I asked Jerry, I said, Jerry, what's going on with this room, dude? He's like, he just lets anybody in. I'm like, yeah, you might want to stop being an admin. You're gonna have a headache in about 2 months. Alright, we got a Carpenter Endeavors, Kershaw. Detroit, Matt Manning. Going to John, Refractor Auto. Detroit down. Joshua Lowe. Arrieta. And Riley Pint. I don't know, John. I forget. He's not anyone I know of. I never heard of him before. It's just bad for collectors, man, to have rooms like that. Because, like I said, I have no problem with people posting breaks. I got no problem with people doing breaks. But when you're going to start scamming people for them, I'm going to open my mouth. I'm just going to open my mouth. Because that's taking money. Technically, that's taking money from me. That could be a good customer of mine. And you're going to sit there and scam them. And then they're never going to want to do a break again. You know? It's ridiculous, man. Good people spend their hard-earned money on stuff. And then to be able to go do shit like that, it makes me so angry. And I try and stay out of it now, because I'm tired of it. Because nobody listens. Nobody listens. Everyone was saying that guy's not a scammer. And I proved him wrong. And then everyone shut up. And he deleted his post. So luckily I screenshotted it first. And then reposted it all. Johnny Damon. Schneider. He said the admin did. I'm like, no, he didn't. You did. McCann and Contreras. Zach Collins. Cubbies. White Sox. Going to Richard. It's just a shame, man. It's like Wheeler Dealer, whatever. Scam people for months back in the day, man. Scam people. Telling you now he's doing breaks and everyone has his back. Seager, Contreras. One day he's gonna do a high end break and just be like, I ain't sending the cards. He's gonna hit a monster and never send them much. Urias, and I'll say, I told you so. Maeda, Cracked Ice, Machado. He was the biggest scammer on Facebook. Matt Thaiss, Angels. A couple years ago. Rodney, Refractor Auto. His breaks are terrible. I think he does a really bad job. And all these newbies that have not been around for the past 5 years have his back and badmouth you and say you're wrong and everything else and blah, 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 blah. It's all no-name people. Cabrera. But they're gonna get screwed one day. Gary Sanchez, Miller and Puck. And Myers. I mean, I used to be involved in the drama and all that, and finding these people and calling them out and all that. It was always an "I told you so" because people were like, "He's good," and then I got bashed for it. And then 6 months down the line, somebody else catches them, and they're like, "Oh, you're a hero. You called him." I'm like, "Yeah, I was saying that 6 months ago." Who was the bad one? Greenfield. Greenfield was terrible. Was scamming everybody. I got called out. I had a bad rep for a while because I was calling them out. Everyone was giving me shit. And they started scamming people for Jordan rookies. I know, Rodney. It makes you mad. A year later, everyone starts catching them for scamming for Jordan rookies. On Razzes. And everyone's like, oh my god, I can't believe he was doing that. I was like, guys, I was telling you this a year ago. And you don't listen. I'm not going to call someone out unless I have evidence. But like I said, I'm not even... I don't even get involved anymore, but today that rubbed me the wrong way. It really rubbed me the wrong way. So I had to repost it. Just because of how retarded it was that he's getting away with it. Bryce Harper, Rizzo. Like, people just don't have common sense anymore, I don't think. Lindor and Garcia. Tyler O'Neill, Refractor Auto. Going to Bubs. Rodney. It's not about standing for what I believe in, man. It's more so just, I'm tired of seeing people getting ripped off in these rooms. Stances. I don't even pay attention to the rooms anymore, to be honest with you. Bregman, Moniak. We got a Alex Reyes, Cracked Ice, Collins. Hey Rick, I hit you a Refractor Moniak auto so far. Judge, I don't know if you're on alert. How are you gonna get two Tyler O'Neills in the same box? Base auto. Going to Bubs. I know. I just keep to myself, man. I mean, I'll post in the rooms here and there. Or I'll make fun of something. For the most part, man, I keep to myself anymore. I mean, I talk to you guys. I just don't care, man. I don't need to get involved in that crap, though. I'm too busy for it, to be honest. Trevor Story, Hayward and Corey Ray and Bregman. I'm always doing something. Just ain't got time for it. When you see breakers sitting there on drawing posts, that means they ain't doing no breaks. Because there's plenty of them to get involved in it. It's not good for business. It took me a while to learn that, but it's not good for business. I know. Aniel's... His Bowman auto is selling for a lot. It is, Steven, and the only reason I could agree with you on that is because I used to do breaks, guys. I used to be in a million breaks, guys. I spent money all over the place. I know half the people that are still breaking out there. I think majority of the breakers do a really shitty job. And I'm not talking about their presentation. I'm talking about their customer service, the way they handle things. I mean, there's people that might think I do a bad job too. I just, you know, I try not to. Newcomer, I mean, I make mistakes sometimes. It happens. Bradley Zimmer on the gold, number 250. And there's your Kyle Lewis base auto. Going to Bubs. But for the most part, I try to treat all y'all the same and everything. Darvish, Posey, Fulmer. We got a Chris Yelch and Kirloff. Got a green auto coming up, Talion. And a green of Seattle. Oh, how about another Tyler O'Neill? Mr. Tom, 33/99. There you go, Bubs. Roddy. Look at that. Three O'Neills and two boxes, man. You're hitting the jackpot tonight. Hell yeah. Contreras. Maeda. Dansby Swanson on the cracked ice. And a Machado. Where's Jamie at? She'd be laughing right now. Dude, O'Neill's actually a good player, though. I don't know why his value dropped so quick. I see him posting him in rooms all the time. Look who I hit tonight. I'm like, he ain't selling for shit. Exactly what I was saying last break, Richard. Oh, there's Jamie. There's Bubs number two. But that's why I was just talking about I hate tops and their correlation. It's terrible. I'm going to put three Tyler O'Neills in a case of Bowen's Best. Like, come on. I mean, granted, one was a refractor, one was a base, one was a green. But come on. Mix it up. Watching it rain toms. Man, I think my son's getting me sick. It's not good. He's been coughing a lot. Damn school, man. Take him to school and your kid comes back with the flu. Oh, we're pulling a super tonight. Super or red? We're doing another one. Rodney, no one ever wants Seattle and you're the only one that hits with them. Yeah, well, I probably ain't going to get a case of three Moniacs, but it would be nice. See, but that's fine. If you want to give me triple, doubles and triples a Moniac or a big guy, I'm cool with that. Go ahead. Panini does that for me all the time. Tops, never. I never get triples of a huge hit. Urias, Banda, Posey, De Leon on the cracked ice, Freeman number 99 on the green, Craig, Tim Anderson, White Sox hit again, going to Richard. Like, triple threads this year, I liked. We got monsters at the button nose. But like I said, it's only because they forgot to put the saran wrap, the plastic wrap around the cases, and they had to reship them back, and the company had to redo it, so they mixed them all up. That's why it was so like that. Manning, Bryant, DeGrom and Anderson, De Leon. There's people not getting white whales or books in their cases. That's not good. We got Lester and Mats. Sean Newcomb, the 99, ATL. Going to Michael. We got a Bogarts, Hank Aaron, Deho Lee, Freeman, and I already said that, Freeman 99, and De Leon. John, we can get two insert autos. I've gotten two insert autos in a case. Relax, John. Relax. It can happen. I've gotten cases with two. We had one with three. Still got half a case to go. What if I just pull you the super, John? Not the auto, just the super of Torres. Will you be happy? Yeah, Jolenta did, Jason. I did at the break. It's you skunk, you got a shot at the jersey. If you hit, you didn't have a shot. That's how I did it. It's better that way. It's cool because she landed on the Falcons and then hit an auto of them. So it worked out. Because I was going to do whoever hits the Falcons gets it. But I was like, nah, let's do it this way. John, you know, you do realize there's two, right? Actually, there's three. He's got three non-auto supers. He's got that Bowman one that we just pulled. He's got the horizontal one. And he's got his regular. So there's actually three. There's one of each card made of the player. That's why supers are going down in value so much. Nice. Benintendi, Boston. Going to Michi. Michi's having some luck. Got a Benintendi and a Rogers already. Last night had a great night. There you go, bud. His auto is totally different on this one than usual. It's really tiny. Boston, though. All right, we got Felix. Conforto. Maeda. We got Tulo and Seager. And doesn't he have one of these, too? Schwarber. And good old Clevinger. Wouldn't be a break without him. Base auto. Going to Michael. Nola. Let me mark off Cleveland so I don't forget. We got Josh Hader. Dana Murphy, number to 250. Trouty. Moncada. And Rays. He has three, John. I'm pretty sure he's got three. He's got the regular, he's got the horizontal, and he's got that old school Bowman. I thought. Which means he'll have three supers. That's why I don't like that they do that. I wish it was just for the main card still, because that's what's ruined the value of super fractors. When they started doing the insert ones, it tanked the value quick. Which is terrible. I mean, it's a hard pull still. You should never see a super sell for under $100. I don't even care if it's a bum. It's Mateo. So then what are you complaining about? We can still pull the horizontal auto of them. We've gotten that plus the throwback ones, the retros. But supers are, I mean, they're not easy to pull. They're like one out of, I don't even know. Does it even tell you anymore? One out of, an autograph one's one out of every 62,464 packs. A regular one's one out of every 693 packs. You should never be able to sell one for under $100. Sorry. It's just crazy. And the fact that I've pulled well close to 100 now. In 2 years is pretty impressive. I don't really open that much chrome. Rick's hit a whatchamacallit so far. Maniac, Refractor Auto. Josh Hader, Brew Crew. Going to Rick. And a Josh Hader now. Brewer's down. Alright, we got a Braxton Garrett. Cracked ice of Trouty. Bradley Zimmer out of 250. Mateo. Brendan Rodgers. Moncada. Carlos Stanton and Boer. And a Drew Jackson. Seattle hits again. On to Rodney. Rodney stays hitting with Seattle. Seattle hits a lot. They just had a bad break last break. Anderson. Garcia, Stanton, Aaron Judge, Kershaw, and Urias, and Scherzer. Don't say that, man. Now that you just said Tukey, we're going to hit a Tukey. Why would you say that? Steven? You just jinxed us. You remember the three-caser? We got three Tukeys? That's terrible. Three-caser did not hit well. We got a couple. We did get a couple. You did go with the Yankees. John, but it wasn't definitely wasn't my favorite. Jamie, did you do good in Rodney and Jamie? I think you both were in it. Did you guys do good in tonight's 2K show? What's his face? Are they good or no? Look at the Chris Bryant green on the Bowman Chrome. That's good. That means that the color chromes are popping out now, finally. In 2015, it's good. You know, you got a lot of hits, the White Sox, John, but you hit the Andy Pettit. You hit an Andy Pettit gold auto. Nice, Jamie. We had a case that was like that with all the thighs. You didn't get nothing with the Cardinals, though? Andy Pettit. Gelato for the Padres. Wow, we finally got a refractor auto of them, not a base. Quantrill, Padres going to Rick. Nice. I like the thighest cracked ice I pulled still. I didn't have Cardinals. Gray. Harper, Altuve. Big Collins and Posey, Josh Donaldson, Moncada, Fulmer, Bryce Harper to 99, Quantrill, and Arcia going to Rick, Chris Bryant. You know they're available in my room all the time. No one likes the Cardinals in here. Once in a while, someone will start taking them, but most of the time, Cardinals are around all the time my breaks. It hasn't always been that way, but there's times that they get bought. I yelled at Pete. I said, Pete, what'd you do? Look at my website, man. Breaking everything I'm breaking this week. What the hell? That's why I ordered some shit he can't get. What, he hit a super of Craig? Will Craig? Auto, nice. Quantrill is still better in terms of draft picks. That's the only auto one we pulled, and then we pulled Ryan Braun non-auto. Oh, printing plate one? Oh, who cares? 25. Dude, Steven, wait till it hits eBay. It'll be $20. You'll be able to buy it for $20. What was the super, Jamie? Oh, I see orange. Who was it, though? I tell you, supers are hard. They're not easy pulls. That's why it's so much fun pulling them. Benintendi. Bradley Zimmer. We got a Ellsbury Ammoniac. Oakland. Barreto, 47-50, going to Bubs. Ah, the Stanton and Kirlo. He's probably going to buy it from him. He's got his boy on there. Oakland hits again. Swanson. Yeah, you can't get an auto of that one. Espinoza. Schwarber, cracked ice. McCutcheon. Goldschmidt. And a Sean Newcomb for the Braves going to Michael. Really, John? I think I have a bunch of his from. I gotta get them up on from whatchamacallit. Sale. Nomar Mazara, Bogart, Swanson, and Story. I think he was in. Wasn't he in the Panini one we've been doing? Elite Extra Edition? Wasn't he in that? I gotta get all my base autos up from that. I got hundreds of them. Alright. Next mini. Just never know what to expect with Bowman's Best. You either have a really bad case, you have a mediocre case, or an awesome one. So far, ours isn't bad. I've only had really one really bad case out of all the ones we did. And that was in the three case for the last case we did. It was terrible. Post what, Steven? This? Will Craig? So I don't even know what I have. I don't even know if he was in that product. I thought he was. Nice. I think I sold all the Berman drafts I had of them. I have like no Berman left. They all sold fine. I put all the autos at like $2. Get rid of them. Schwarber, Piscotty, that's all they're selling for. Another Thias. Damn Trout wannabe. Angels. Going to Rodney. Two Thiases for you. Whoops. Alright, Almora. We got Tyler O'Neill, Cracked Ice of Ellsbury and Moniak. It's going to go to the Yanks, though. Urias. We got a Syndergaard and Manning, McQuinn, and another Arcia, this time on a refractor auto going to Rick. Nice hit. He wasn't it? I probably have him in Steve. I probably got a bunch of them. Longoria, David Ortiz, Correa number 250, and Daniel Murphy. All right, two to go. Damn, it's already 1 o'clock. Shouldn't have been so lazy today and got that stuff sorted. I'll be up for a while. Maybe I'll just get up super early. That ain't gonna happen. All right, two boxes to go. Sorry guys, really gonna lean. I hate this camera holder. I always hit it. Better than a tripod though. I hated having that thing between my legs. I'm gonna start wearing a GoPro on my head. Be like, and I don't have to worry about anything. Time I look up, it'll go off screen. There's a guy I know that uses a GoPro, but it's so bad because you move too much. Oh, Jamie, no you ain't. Really bad chest pains. Sounds getting me sick. You never skunk with me anymore. Be quiet. Alright, we got Blake Snell. Trey Turner, you know you're getting a Diaz tonight. Italian out 250 and a Trevor Story for the Rockies. Rockies doing good. Going to Michi. Oh, man. McCutcheon. Bumgarner, Sanchez, Tulo, and Seager. The bum. Espinoza going to Rick. San Diego. You ain't skunking, Jams. Ain't happening. Bit of Tendi. Garcia. Aaron Judge. If you do, you'll get $30 credit. One or the other. You'll hit something. Rodney is hogging all the autos tonight. John, FanDuel's a joke. Why would you still do that after all the scams they've been caught in for rigging shit? Why would people still buy into that? You realize employees scam the crap out of that, right? It's true, dude. I've watched it live. I've watched people I was beating, their lineups change, dude. I caught it last year. I reported them when it happened to me. I was beating a guy, dude, for 20 grand. I was like, holy crap, I'm going to win. His whole lineup was totally different when I went back and looked. And it was the same exact team name, everything. I caught it. I screenshot them. I don't trust none of them companies. You know, that's why they didn't come down and cut my hands off. I reported them to FTC when it happened. A lot of people were, man. It's happened a lot. I don't even know how they're still in business. What? See, dude, if I were you, like, I used to be real big into it. I'd rather dump my money in the breaks and at least get something out of it. FanDuel's a joke. They're all rigged, man. It's all employees winning. I'm telling you, it's known. I won't even them and DraftKings. I won't even touch them. I won't touch them no more. Pascal, Kirloff. We got Lester and Mots and Will Benson, Cleveland. Going to Michael. I don't touch none of them. They merged with DraftKings now. Okay, so it tells you right there. Two competitors merging together. Come on, it's not cleaned up, John. It's a joke. No, you think any gambling thing is legit when it comes to that? Margot. I mean, there's people that win. Yes. Damn. Wish that was an auto. Correa. Cracked ice gold with Trouty. Glasnow. Anthony Rizzo cracked ice. I don't think any of those gambling things are legit. David Ortiz, just like casinos are rigged, dude. Glasnow, he ain't skunking, but it ain't the guy we wanted. Alfred. Blue Jays green on 99, going to Jamie. Pulled one Vlad. 22 cases, we got one Vlad. So sad. But Vlad's base holders are selling for $100. It's insane. Zubrist, it's gotta be an SP. Giolotto, DeGrom, and Anderson. She said, damn. John, you need everything. Alfred's gonna be good, but we want he's supposed to be good. We want Vlad though. Vlad's a beast. He hasn't even played yet. Stuff sells so well. Oh my gosh. Are you really skunking on that combo spot, Rick? He is. How's that even possible? That never skunks. Three what? Three Vlads tonight? And two cases? Get out of here. That's ridiculous. I don't get those. We can buy our cases from the same place. It pisses me off. Alright, my football cases are always better. It's crazy. Alright, my football cases beat his. I don't know why he sells so well, John. He's supposed to be one of the top, but yeah, it's strange that he came out there. I know he never pulls them. Just like no Cubbies in this either. He's still charging too much for the Cubs in this, I think. I mean, my Astros are highest around. They are, but they're not doing well tonight. They hit. I mean, I hit Bregman and Correa, so. I can't believe that they didn't hit anything, Rick. You usually get like four or five autos. Seattle stole them all from you. But my other teams are all cheaper. Alright, Bregman. Severino. For the Yanks, going to John. John, I don't know why he sells so good. Maybe because of his dad. But like I said, I traded two decks for that case of Draft Contender Baseball. And I got $500 for one of my cards. One Vlad auto. Yankees down. John's pissed. He wants that $30 credit over Severino. Garcia. Aaron Nola cracked ice. Frazier. Kershaw. AJ Puck. We got Scherzer and Giolotto. And of course, the combo hits. Rays. Joshua Lowe. Going to Rick. At least we got you a Moniak and two Arceas, right? Combo down. Braun. We got a Chris Bryan on the gold. Arrieta. Moncada. Verlander and Pint going to Detroit. And Marte. Alright, one mini left, guys. One mini left. Not bad. We got good names, but I wish the color had a good names. I wish it was better that way. James, this will be the first time the Cardinals skunked with me. And this, I think, with you having them. I don't think they've skunked at all. Diaz pulling machine. Dodgers aren't hitting. I think she's only doing good with Red Sox and they had one good hit with the Red Sox and Colorado. Yeah, and the Quantrill. That's correct. And it was a refractor, not a base this time. Usually a base auto of them. I think it's the first one I pulled without a... That wasn't a base. Guess we're not pulling a damn super. Kind of sucks. Just hoping for one. Yeah, Richard Saint. The Twins have been hit or miss, though. Twins either get two or three Kirloffs or they get nothing. Alright, Espinoza, Harper. Holy shit! 1/5, Moniak Red. That's money. There you go, Rick. Congrats. I want this. Ruby. Grade that son of a bitch. Forget Ichiro. This will probably sell higher than the Ichiro. eBay 101. I said super or red. I wish it was an autograph, but we'll take it. Set, Rick. Whitley for Houston. Going to Adam. It's not even a hit. That's the funny part. Rick, your luck's been turning around, dude. I think we have an orange auto coming up too. Betts. You have some nights where it's not that great, but you've been doing a lot better. It's definitely turning around in my room for you. Alex Reyes, Arrieta and Reyes, Diaz. I think there's an orange auto. No, Chris Sale for the White Sox. That's unexpected. It's not an orange auto. It's this. Going to Richard. There you go, Richard. I didn't even know he was in this. Nice hit. Oh, this does grade well as long as you top load it and sleeve it right away. You're definitely getting 9.5 on that. The problem is BGS will get you on center, and they always do that. It makes no sense. There's no border. The thing's perfect. Benson, I'll check it out again for you. Newcomb and Espinoza. Let me check it out for you again. I want to change the sleeve anyway. I put a big sleeve in there. I think. It was like wrinkled. I didn't know Chris Sale was in there. Sorry, Bradley. Told you, man. Cubbies are... They're ruthless. No Marlins, no Dodgers, no Cardinals, no Pirates. That's weird. No Nats. Alright, let me check this thing out. Rick, the surface is even clean as a whistle, bro. If they don't gem you on this, if you send this into BGS and they don't gem you on this, did you know it's a scam? This thing is mint. There's not even a surface, light surface scratch. And that thing's centered to a T. Look where Bowman's best is on the card. That thing's centered to a T. That's tight. There you go, Rick. Congrats, man. I'd send it out to grade if I were you. He's my boy, Steven. Nice hit. Alright, let's do... Let's do a random for the teams that didn't hit. Apologize, guys. It happens. And I got to do a recap for Amici because he don't want to watch the whole break. All right. All right. So we got Cubs. Dodgers. Marlins. Pirates. Cardinals. And Nats. Alright, Nats, Cardinals, Pirates, Marlins, Dodgers, Cubs. Being team heavy. Still wasn't bad. Alright, 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Marlins. So, Rick, that worked out for you, kind of. It should get a 10. I not put the Twins in there? Shit. Let me redo it, guys. Rick, sorry, I'm gonna redo it. I'm gonna put the Twins in there. He caught me. Rick don't care. Rick just hit a red Moniak. He don't give a shit. Cubs. White Sox. Dodgers, Marlins. You know why? Because I had the Brewers and the Mets. The line went through it. Twins. That's why I didn't see it. Pirates. Cardinals. Nationals. That's what's good about Rick. He knows it wasn't fair, so. Alright. So Cubs, White Sox, Dodgers, Marlins, Twins, Pirates, Cards, and Nats. We're still going to go seven times. Alright. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, and seven. This time it's the Pirates, another mini team. So Greg, you get 30 back. Sorry, Rick. I will make it fair. Alrighty, let's do the quick recap. Gonna show off the red though. Moniak, 1 of 5 red. No problem, Richard. We had a Chris Sale for the White Sox. That is numbered 9 of 50. Forrest Whitley, base auto. Joshua Lowe, base auto. Severino, base auto. Mike Trout, cracked ice on the gold. Not gonna show all the color. Anthony Alford out of 99 for the Blue Jays. We had a Will Benson for Cleveland. We had a Espinoza for San Diego. Trevor Story for Colorado. We had an Arcia refractor auto. Matt Thaiss for the Angels. Sean Newcomb for the Braves. Barreto orange to 50 for Oakland. We had an Arcia base auto. Quantrell in the refractor auto. Drew Jackson base auto. And Josh Hader base auto. Mike Clevenger base auto. Benintendi base auto. We had a Sean Newcomb number to 99 for the Braves. Tim Anderson base auto. Zimmer on the gold out of 50. We had Tyler O'Neill, number 99 on the green. Kyle Lewis base auto. Tyler O'Neill base and refractor. Matthias, Zach Collins. Matt Manning refractor. Albies. We had a Moncada green for Boston. Brendan Rodgers. Moniak refractor auto, Barreto, Rosario refractor, and that is it. Alright guys, thanks, appreciate it. I'm going to do some sorting here and get some mail out. So everything from last night will go out tomorrow, everything from tonight will go out Monday. Just don't have the time tonight to get all this sorted. I'm not Superman. Appreciate it guys, take care, have a great evening, and I will talk to you all soon. For baseball tomorrow, let me figure out what I want to post next. I do have a Bowman Sterling 4 boxer right now. I got 72 autos. I'll figure out what I can post. I got a bunch of baseball, so I'll figure out what to do next for tomorrow and Sunday. So, all right, take care, guys.